Get your hands behind your head!
My hands are in the air.
What's all that, fella?
I've got nothing on me.
Put your hands behind your head.
Okay, there you go.
Stay where you are. Do exactly what you've told. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Nice one.
Come here, put him in the small of your back.
Don't worry about it, you've spoken to him in a minute, just do exactly what
you're
told.
What's
that? You've got a stitch in the hook here for fucking swallow, whatever it is. What have we done? What have we done?
Tell you now.
Go on.
Put your knees up to your chest. Sit on your ass. Stand up.
What have I done, go on?
You said you'll tell.
I'm not vicious. I ain't vicious on one little bit. I just want to know what I've done. That's all. All I want to know is what I'm arrested for. Tell me what I'm arrested for. Okay.
You're under arrest on suspicion of murder and a suspicion of attempt murder twice. Right, you do not have to say anything.
But may arm
is bent, you don't mention my question. Something which you may later line in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Right, you've been arrested for the prompt and effective violation of the offence.
Okay.
Yeah, you need to be interviewed about it.
I haven't committed no offence. I haven't committed no offence what you're talking about.
Right.
Lift them up a little minute.
None whatsoever. Got nothing on me. Just pull my pants down, you'll see. There's nothing here, saves all the messing around.
John, what's happening is the other lads getting dealt with, and then we'll get you up, okay? Just remind where you are for now, thank you.
You fucking mad hon. You people. I ain't resisting.
As well?
I'm not resisting, one little bit. I'm calm, but to you, I don't seem a little bit too calm.
Right, yes, confirm subject one, subject one, Thomas Cashman. Right, are we ready for number two? Yeah. Okay.